This student has 30 seconds to win $10,000. Without wasting any time, he goes for the first layup and sets up for the free throw. But as it goes in, he accidentally forgets to pick up the ball and wastes 4 seconds. Undeterred, he quickly picks it up and goes for the three-pointer. When he realizes he only has 6 seconds left to make the last shot, he sprints to the middle, sets up for the shot, and with only 2 seconds left on the clock, he throws the ball and it finally goes in.